Bail for the white former Minneapolis police officer charged with murdering African American George Floyd, whose death ignited 2 weeks of protest, was raised by $250,000 to $1.25 million at a hearing on Monday. Former officer Derek Chauvin has been charged with second and third degree murder and manslaughter in Floyd's death.